Item number, SCP-017. Object class, Keter. Special containment procedures. SCP-017 is contained in an acrylic glass cage, 100 centimeters by 50 centimeters by 50 centimeters, centrally suspended in a concrete room measuring 6 meters by 6 meters by 4 meters. Attached to the walls, ceiling, and floor of the room are high-intensity arc lamp spotlights pointed directly at the acrylic cage to ensure that SCP-017 is constantly exposed to light from every angle. Personnel assigned to the SCP-17 control room are to monitor the functionality of the spotlights and the emergency generator system, and call for maintenance immediately upon knowledge of a burnt-out lamp or an issue with the generator. The only circumstance under which personnel are allowed entrance is to replace lamps. Personnel entering the room are required to wear the designated full-body reflective suits, and must be cautioned not to step in front of functional spotlights. Description: SCP-17 is a humanoid figure, approximately 80 centimeters in height, anatomically similar to a small child, but with no discernible identifying features. SCP-17 seems to be composed of a shadowy, smoke-like shroud. No attempt to find any object beneath the shroud has been successful, but the possibility has not been ruled out. SCP-17's reaction to shadows cast upon it is immediate and swift. SCP-17 leaps at the object casting the shadow and completely encloses it in its shroud, whereupon it returns to its normal size, leaving no trace of the object behind. Lesson complete. If you missed the previous orientation, go watch SCP-16, Sentient Microorganism, right now. Or, for the complete course, watch this playlist.